to yourself this time, haven't you?
Am I dying, Lily? From a slip disc? That'll be a first. I was in hell. I don't want to die, Lily. And I'll see what I can do about it. It's all pain. Straighten out your head. Relax. You ever read My Stack God? How'd you get your doctorate without reading that God? Relax. Okay, good. I'll turn over gently. Right side. The other right, okay? You're a regular basket case, you know that? That God saw hell, too. You know what he said? He said the only thing that burns in hell is the part of you that won't let go of your life. Your memories, your attachments. They burn them all away. But they're not punishing you, he said. They're freeing your soul. Relax. Good. So the way he sees it, if you're frightened of dying and you're holding on, see devils tearing your life away. But if you've made your peace, then the devils are really angels freeing you from the earth. It's just a matter of how you look at it, that's all. So don't worry, okay? Okay?
Try it, Jacob. Come on.